Hey, and welcome back to the Dystopian Society Gaming Channel, the place to watch gaming content. Stay tuned for more videos every weekday. Subscribe, like, and comment on the videos to bump it in the algorithm. Now lean back and enjoy.
Oh, this bathroom stinks. Wow, nice of them to keep a human toilet.
I give these out to all the new robos. Happy St. Cyborg Day! This is your home now, the DRC.
What's that mean? D-R-C?
Divine Robot City! Dudes are crazy? How the hell should I know? It's not about the town. It's about the heart of the town. The factory. We live and die by that factory. Humans used to work there, but they tried to unionize or some shit. Family didn't like that. So the family fired all of them and put the machines in charge.
And the humans are cool with this?
Oh, hell no! They got some terrorist leader hiding out in this cave. Paxis? Maxis!
We heard Maxis was in this club.
Damn. Could be. Wearing some disguise. Pretending to be an ashtray. Take a look.
Yeah, let's go find Paxis.
This is something else.
Why do I feel like we're the only humans in here?
Because we're the only humans in here.
Maxis, we need to find him.
Let me handle this.
My left stick is starting to feel weird.
I feel we should focus on our mission. Sound good?
I sure hope my controller isn't great.
You need a new paint job, Robo.
That robot is filthy. Yet I can't agree.
Coach and Gordon.
Worth the lives of so many. I was admittedly an avid supporter of the boss. I'd have gladly been dismantled if it had meant the freedom of my brothers and sisters in steel. But to see the humans who made us, care for us, and befriend us treated in such a way is disgusting. There were peaceful roads to reach our intended destination. And where were the first family during all this? Up in space, doing nothing.
Up in space.
We're looking for Maxis.
Maxis?
Yeah, that's funny, huh?
I'll plug you in sideways, bitch. Bet you'll like it, too.
These tunes are considered kick-ass, yes?
Hey, you know Maxis? He used to be the foreman here.
Yeah, I know Maxis. What do you want from me?
Is he in the club?
I don't know.
You know the location of Maxis?
No, I'm asking you.
Notify DLD of the location. He'll pay you good plastic.
Hmm.
got the gears to come here? To my club? You wanna die?
Back up, Robo. These are my friends.
I'm taking your friends. They jumped around our crew on Skeleton Road. My crew.
Oh, those rustics? Yeah, they jumped them. I did too. And guess what? Your boys can't fight for shit. If you touch my friends, I touch you. Now what's it gonna be?
What's your name, stranger?
Excavator Model DG5.
You're funny. I'm Diesel D. I own this town. Muttering the name Maxis in here shows me disrespect.
Respect ain't my forte, Diesel.
You'll fit right in then. Pull up a seat, DG5. Relax. Recharge. Listen, let me speak to you in a language you'll understand. Oh, it's like that, huh? Fine. Have it your way.
So, we let him go?
Hell no. Kill the humans and reset that backwards bitch. He's mine now.
I'm right here, Diesel. Where you going?
Okay, then.
Taste my greatness, bitch!
Did I hit you? KO.
Ha! Tiger Tom!
Getting up, trust me.
Digs, ladies and gentlemen.
These fights where you get ambushed are got the house. Nicely done, Frogger.
I'm right here, dipshit. Come and get me.
back and squeeze some truth out of him.
Robo, over here. I have an offer you will not refuse. I saw you tussling with Diesel's goons.
So, you want a piece too?
Slow down, stranger. Not all robos support Diesel. Some of us want to crush him. And the cruel masters who pull his strings. The family. I have an extraordinary weapon. All I need is a warrior to wield it.
I'm sweet. Lay it on me.
7,000 plastic, and it's yours.
7,000? You pulling my dirge cable.
This is the weapon Anthrox the Damager used to free the prisoners of Fortran.
Hell no. Your circuits are fried.
When you change your mind, I'll be here.
Can't even afford the 4,000 for weapons. Fuck.
Whoa! This guy can play!
Is he playing, or is he just pressing play?
No, no! He's a musical genius! Rock it out in real time! Feel that bass!
Take it no more.
I know. His DJ sucks.
Not the music, Robo. The factory. They're breaking us in there.
What are you gonna do? No one fights the family.
What? What if Robo's teamed up with humans? We could...
Stubbs, no rather who the fuck was that?
Freedom is a free pleasure. Keep your head down.
You're my favorite human customer, Stevie. Got some spare ribs here just for you.
No,
oh, this
town
ran out of here.
Oh shit! You guys really messed up!
You sold us out, Ayo. There's no Maxis here.
Diesel gives me a food bonus for every human I snitch on. I gotta eat. Listen, you gotta leave town. Pissing off the bots makes our lives hell. There's this lady in the slums, Hera the Old. Her house is at the end of Cheap Street. She was Maxis's right-hand woman back in the day. She'll know where he is. Now get out of here!
I know Hera. She's this way.
We're not going to talk about labor conditions. We're working 17-hour days.
Yeah, we got holes in our feet. We need a charge standing up.
The family thanks everyone for their hard work during this difficult time. Let's build.
Hera will recognize you as the Alpha Editor, Alphys. You must act. He acts.
Sure, just throw my shoulders back and talk like a dead guy come back to life.
Fake it till you make it.
Get that bot out of here!
Hera, I have someone here you need to talk to.
I don't care if it's Joan of Arc! That bot's not coming in!
Oh, I'll come in any damn time I feel like it!
Honey, Thistle, Indigo.
Shit!
Stop doing that!
Remember the mission!
The great Barmadi! Maxis! He waited so long for you! He thought you were dead!
Good to see you, Hera. The wait is over. He has returned. Behold! the Alpha Editor.
Hello? Again?
My stripes and stars. It is you. I mean, is it? You haven't aged a day.
It's me, Hera.
It is. Oh, joyous day! Do you remember what you said to me?
Sure I do. Listen, we're looking for Maxis. What happened to him?
You and the editors were exterminated. Maxis still rallied the people of the DRC to rise up and free themselves from the family's grip. That upset the family. They stripped Maxis of his powers and installed Diesel D as the new boss. Diesel abused his power. He segregated machines from humans. Maxis and his band of rebels escaped. Haven't seen them since. Listen, Maxis set up camp in the desert west of here. It's not likely he's alive, but miracles can happen. I'm looking at one. If you ever need sanctuary, I'm always here.
We're turning Diggs back on.
Damn. Blacked out again.
It's okay, Diggs. We know where Maxis is. You might not be my family, Baimati, but Diggs is. He's my brother. No one messes with his head again, okay?
Understood.
Yes, I'm so tired of you both.
I'm gonna find Maxis. Join his arm.
Stop it. Now, do you accept who you are?
No. You can't fake it, neither.
We travel west.
Say about this keeper. Oh yeah, right. Disable the cleaners.
Hey, new Robo. We need some more meat back, so run down and get some. And make sure to close the door. We don't want to spoil the surprise, do we? I'm not sure the Fletchers would see the funny side of our little joke. I mean, we even put the code in the sign. Ascending order.
Oh, where to brew beer stuff. Hold up, you are tough. Okay, so... the green spells too. There's a four in there. F-O-U-R. And maybe the red ones is... yeah, red one is blinking, so red must be the next one. Five. Ascending order. Two, five, four. Two, four, five. Two.
This is sick.
Hey, no peeking at the meat. What were you expecting, girls?
That's nice.
Empty acid.
Well, this one really liked his cancer sticks. That's to the flavor.
Thank you so much for watching the video to the end. Subscribe, like, and comment on the video. And remember, new videos every weekday. See you all in the next one.